Matsui said Francisco Filho of Brazil is at the moment the person most likely to be the next world champion. The 24th All Japan champion, Yoshihiro Tamura, said, I have never seen a fighter as strong as Francisco Filho. Matsui spars with Filho. Filho is 186 centimeters and 95 kilograms. He knocked out the infamous Andy Hug in the 5th World Open Karate Tournament. His power was a huge shock to everyone. During the sparring match, Matsui leaves Filho, keeping up with a reserved and cautious stance. As the fight progresses, Filho starts to fight more seriously. Matsui, who can neatly judge Filho's upcoming movement, sets the distance. At times, Filho's kick, which has amazing power and exudes his characteristic style, manages to reach Matsui's face. Japanese fighters will be threatened when faced with such a fighter. They must rethink their strategy. Although Andy Hug, Michael Thompson, Michel Waedel, and Ademir Da Costa were top fighters in their day, I believe Ademir was the strongest. Ademir was taught by Shihan Seiji Isobe, who has now brought up Francisco Filho. I believe now, however, that Filho has the power within him to surpass Ademir. Look at his fake kick. This kick looks like a front kick to his opponent, so his opponent tries to use a front kick block, but his kick ends up kicking the face. Next is an axe kick. At close distance, this kick comes this way. At a far distance, he slides his supporting foot forward and his kick reaches the face. Also, his side kick. This kick comes from the side. You cannot predict it. He picks up his knee side, and the strong side kick reaches your body. After you block his front kick, you try to move in, but he immediately follows his front kick with a strong punch.